A limo driver in northwest suburban Algonquin can tell you exactly how slippery the roads are. He survived this terrifying crash into the Fox River this evening. Police say the driver was traveling southbound on River Road when he lost control and slid into the water. He was able to get out on his own and was checked out by a paramedic as a precaution, but was not hurt. Police say it's a good reminder to slow down and use extra caution in these icy conditions.